Welcome back to Let's Play the Why did I almost say The Legend of Zelda? Pokemon Colosseum? Last time, Silva got himself captured. Again. Silva, you're a fool. Who might you be? If you're a tourist, you're getting in our way. Go on, scram. Hold on, you two! You're not from around these parts, are you now? I get it, you came to rescue your pal here. You two are spies! Cloak? I am Cyclopean Cloak! Your names! I'm sorry, but your names are just so irritating! Let's go! So, a gigantic fire beast and an electric beast against two bugs. And Lydian is our shadow Pokemon for our day today, which is beautiful. Not really. Thundershock the Lydian. I don't want us killing it, and I don't want to miss my chance to catch it. Because, yeah. Covered by a veil. I'm betting she has Lumina after, or whatever it, Illumise, that's what it's called. That's the female counterpart to freaking Voltbeast. And it's actually not bad for Thundershock. Flame Wheel, Voltbeast, and Thundershock on Lydian again. Because Thundershock, the weakest electric move, did quite a bit of damage. And there goes Voltbeast. Ha ha! One less Pokemon for me to worry about. Thank goodness. Oh no, Spinarak. Spider! No, the one thing I'm actually happy about is that I haven't seen a mosquito type Pokemon. And I'm hoping that Nintendo never does that. A mosquito like Pokemon. I will lose my shit and I will never play a Pokemon game again. I freaking hate mosquitoes so much. And there goes Spinarak. Yeah. I'm not a big fan of spiders either. And somewhere, Swablu is getting experience and can't use it yet. Also, can be prepared to evolve into an Altaria. And protected by Safeguard. Okay, so that just means I'm gonna start chucking Ultra Balls at it. Great Balls. Time to chuck a Great Ball. So yay, chucking great balls. Go, my great ball! One, two, three, yes! And it was level 40! This spy's actually strong. Yay, some actual money! You actually get a salary, don't you? Don't be too hasty about relaxing. I'm up next. Ducker, oh my god. Game Freak of America, or Nintendo of America, please make actual names for these people. I don't care if you're replacing the original Japanese name. Just give them names that make sense. I don't care if we just call him Team Cypher Grunt. That could be more fitting than giving him these weird names that have no relation to what they probably really are. A couple of losers. But a bigger spider and a Gloom. I don't like Gloom. In fact, I don't like a lot of Pokemon. I'm sorry, but... especially the first generation Pokemon. There are just so many of them I just don't like. Because back then they had no creativity, and now they have a whole bunch of it and people don't like it. Go suck an egg. And what did that just do to me? I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention because I was ranting about Pokemon fans who don't like new Pokemon. Probably should stop doing that. Might get a hate comment one day saying, why do you not like the original 151? Because they were stupid! They were cool when I was 5, and now that I'm like 19, I see the errors of my ways. Oh hey, no Shadow Ball one, thank you. That means I can go all out with freaking Flame Wheel. Typhlosion! Oh no, a Stun Spore. I have a feeling this is gonna go over Typhlosion. Really? Ampharos? Okay. Silence caused by dogs barking. Brilliant. So yeah. Things. I kinda lost track of what I was talking about. Alright, the original 150 Pokemon and how I thought they sucked. Yeah, that's a thing. It's a big thing. And people don't like my opinion. Shame. If only I had actually waited for like late at night to start recording, but if I did, then I'd be waking my family with all my yelling about the whole catching Shadow Pokemon thing with the YES thing! And then they'd be yelling at me to shut up and go to bed. So, I think after this I'm gonna stop because I can't really record more than this because my family's gonna be home soon. Anyways, the little time I had to record went to this. How could we lose? The both of us! Simple. You both don't get paid enough to win. Whatever, legal this guy. Yay. Freedom. And people coming home, which means I shall go save, and then... Rather, I could just record this part later. Yeah, I'll play again, I guess. No, I'll just save right now. Screw it. 1,000 a night, yeah, fine, I don't care. I just got like 2,000. I'm gonna go save. Short part is short, cause, yeah. I blame family coming home, and I'll try grinding my Pokemon before the next session. Sorry for the short part.